How's it going, everybody? Welcome back. Today, I'm going to quickly show you guys how you can get a South African IP address. If you're perhaps looking to access some South African streaming services or any websites that are exclusive to South Africa, you will need a VPN for that. And I have three of the best VPN for that task. These VPNs will do a great job at unblocking streaming services and any other websites or banking services that may be exclusive to South Africa. So you've got Express, Nord, and Surfshark. Again, I've tested over a couple of dozen VPNs and narrowed it down to these three, and they all vary in budgets and features, so pick and choose depending on your own situation. As you can tell previously right here, I was connected to the Washington server, so that's why it shows that I am in Washington. But let's say, of course, let me just kind of confirm to you guys that they all have South African servers, and we'll just go ahead and look it up right here. South, as you can tell, South Africa. I'll go ahead and demonstrate using Express VPN. So let's just look up South Africa. And you simply need to connect to one of these VPNs. And once you're connected, if you want to just double check on the IP finder, you'll see that the IP address will change and my location will also look like as if I'm in South Africa myself. And now I can get access to anything that is exclusive to South Africa. It is as simple as that. So if you guys are interested in any of these VPNs, you'll find links to pricing discounts in the description down below, as well as full reviews if you'd like to learn more about the privacy policies, speed streaming and torrenting capabilities, as well as security and features. And of course, they're all covered by a 30-day money-back guarantee, so you can test drive these VPNs for 30 days risk-free. Besides that, comment below if you have any questions. I'll be happy to answer all of them. Like and subscribe if you'd like to support the channel and stay up to date with everything VPNs and cybersecurity. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a wonderful day.